The emotional block that is created is in two parts. See, for example, you have been ditched and the emotion attached to that particular event is anger, is rage, etc., etc. So there are two things in emotional blockage you need to heal: the memory of the event and the emotion attached to that particular event. And the core of our energy is our soul, our in Hindi we say it as Atma. You say we all are souls. To explain you existence of soul, I explain you in 3 points. The first point is the open-minded neurologist all over the world now have accepted that our brain do not produce any kind of emotions in our body. Some sections of brain are related to emotions, but they do not create any kind of emotions. Say for example, hypothalamus is related to emotional changes in our body, but it's not creating any kind of emotion in our body. Dr. Wilder Panfield has given a book named Understanding Brain, and wherein he has experimented with people. He had inserted a micro electrodes into the different section of brains of the participants, wherein he inserted the electrode into the hypothalamus, the cerebral cortex of the person. If you are not understanding any terms out of it, Google it, you'll know it. And he gave local anesthesia to the participants so that they are conscious enough to answer to the listener. The electrodes inserted into the hypothalamus showed different chemical changes, but those chemicals were not in any ways related to our emotions. Say for example, some participants were exposed to the situation like they are being scared, so the emotion created was fear, and some were exposed to the situation wherein they were jealous, criticized, but these emotions were created in their body. Those were real emotions, but they were in no way linked to the chemical changes what were happening in the hypothalamus. So the experiment shows that there are chemical changes in hypothalamus that are related to emotions, but the changes in hypothalamus are not creating emotions in our body. So our brain is not responsible for our emotions that are being created in our body. So where from this emotions are arising within us? Even Professor J.C. Eccles, have a Nobel Prize winner, he have written a book named Self and Its Brain. So the title tells it all. It says that the self, the entity of the person, is different and its brain is different. They both have different existence. That is, you are different and your soul is different. The second thing I want to explain you about soul is related to the book named Psychic Discoveries Behind an Iron Curtain. This book was written in Russia, wherein there was a communist rule, so it was written as Behind Iron Curtain, wherein the book mentions about Krillian photography. They have taken photograph of people near death at the interval of 2 to 3 seconds, that is the person before death, during death, after death. At the span of 2 or 3 seconds, many photographs were taken of different individual, and they noticed that there was a light shining between the two eyebrows before they were about to get death, and after death immediately that shining light disappeared, and they can even see the aura around that particular person which was before his death and during death, and after death the aura gradually decreased. So that light which was shining between the eyebrows and was appearing in the Krillian photography was not a biological light. They said that it was something spiritual. They don't know what it was, but it was something spiritual, and then they called it as soul. So soul is different, aura is completely different, and the existence of soul or say something spiritual or spiritual light was being mentioned in that particular book, the Psychic Discoveries Behind the Iron Curtain.